Hello everyone! Welcome to my gaming channel! My name is Skull, and this video marks the 100th video on this channel. As such, I thought I'd make an introduction video to my channel, now that I have enough content for people to view. So far, I have finished 6 playlists for you all to enjoy, starting from my first Let's Play of Pokemon Fire Red. What happened to your Clefairy? Classic Mega Man.
This zone. The I kill you zone. Spikes everywhere, don't you dare fall!
Spyro the Dragon Reunited Trilogy, the first game.
Okay, we got the last one! Okay. Okay, victory! Alright.
Portal. Oh, you're kidding me. Don't tell me it's on the ceiling. Minecraft, but I will survive.
Pick up the coal!
Pick up the coal, pick up the coal. And finally, recently finished, Pokemon Sapphire Randomizer Nuzlocke.
Oh, hi, you're Skull. This is not the place to chat, so come by my Pokemon lab later, okay? Or, you know, immediate.
I hope to continue to make content that will entertain, and above all else, lets us have fun together. That being said, I will say this right now as a disclaimer to all my videos. There will be times where my videos contain mature language, personal opinions, bad grammar, as well as Spanish. Anyone sensitive to these matters are recommended to turn away from my channel, as clearly the content is not for you. With that in mind, I do hope you enjoy my videos. There are plenty of other games I want to get to as soon as I can. To name a few would be Digimon World, Sonic Adventure, XCOM, and Mega Man Star Force. But for right now, the current games I'll be playing is the first Crash Bandicoot game from the Insane Trilogy, Classic Mega Man 2, and My Hero Wants Justice, the first one. My current upload schedule will be 3 videos a week, which consist of Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. However, depending on the situation, I may upload an extra video every once in a while. That being said, I also do a little art on DeviantArt and stream on Twitch to play other games that I may not be Let's Playing at the time. Depending on how they go, they may find themselves on YouTube, especially if they're really fun and exciting moments. An example would be Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes. That was an incredible fun stream that I hope to edit and upload on YouTube in the near future. Finally, with all that said, I just want to say thank you all for listening and hope that you enjoy the content and continue to enjoy what's to come in the future. If this is a channel that catches your interest, please consider subscribing. It really means a lot to me, and don't forget to hit the bell icon and turn on all notifications to be able to stay informed with everything that I upload. I understand it may be a slight hassle, but that's how YouTube appears to work now. With all that said, I hope you all have a wonderful day or night and continue to enjoy yourselves. Once again, thank you all for listening. I look forward to seeing what's to come in the future. Until then, my name is Skull. That's all from me. Ciao.